Interesting.
These are the puppets from now on.
All right, so this is that.
Now there's a ladder, and there's a way ahead.
It works.
What do you want to do?
Good shoes, shoes. All right, now it's time for
the... Oh, here. Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder
converge. In venturing north,
the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades,
and the lords go without thrones.
What are you trying to do? For what? So the BIOS, whatever I gave you, throat goes all in the BIOS folder. Yes. Well, anything that's in that section is what I copied for mine. That's all in the BIOS folder. Oh, yes. Well, he's dead, probably. Oh yeah. Silky smooth. Silky smooth. Smooth and silky. Ah. About to die. I'll get my candies. I miss my candies. Time to go down the hard area. What is he doing? Oh, this thing. Ooh, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. That's, it's not a big deal. Nah. See? I'm still human. All fine. Oh, did I have any? No, I didn't have any humanity. I mean, I had a couple of souls. Not a big deal. Is it showing your BIOS now? Wait, did you do the... Did you extract the BIOS? Okay. Wait, what? The file I gave you? That's weird. It should be more. What? Let me check again. Yeah, because there's like 60,000 of them. Yeah, there's a lot. There's not just three. Yeah, it is a shit ton. I'll check. No, no, go up. Right there. Yeah, let me check again. Yeah, there's a shit ton in them. Yeah, and then go to open up the file. Oh, no, no, no. You're opening up the RAR file. Just open up the next to the folder and just click the folder. Yes. And then right click and extract files. Yeah, that's the long way. That's the reason why I don't like doing that. I do that to check files. The reason why I say right stick to extract files is because it's gonna have the files. Then you just drag the folder and cut it and then paste it.
HHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHH
Yeah, did you extract the files? Hey, files. There it is. I don't know. Those aren't mine. Just leave them there, though. That's what it comes with. Bio 7 and stuff like that. Yeah, I guess that's what it comes with, but yeah. I don't know what those files are. There we go. Now, fucking get back into the game. What? My game's all fucked up. Oh, wait. There it is. All right.
Why is everyone stabbing me in the back?
Because it's easy. And it does a lot of damage.
That's the reason why I got it. Ooh, that is a move I did not expect. Doop a doop 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 doop. Doop a doop 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 doop. Almost fucking died. Doop 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 doop. Doop 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 doop. Working. It's working!
Emotional damage!
Ooh, yay. Well, I've never really played Magic that much. Yeah, I probably won't. No. I noticed that you have to put it on. That's the reason why. I was just running through real quick. Yeah, no. Nah, they're fine. There's happy souls, and then there's dark souls. I guess so. Seems like it. Seems like they wanted to make this a Metroidvania where you have to backtrack for some goddamn reason. I don't know why we would do that in a Souls game.
Ashen one, sovereign. I'm Ashen one. Farewell, may the flame.
Yeah. As much as I need to until you get annoyed, or until somebody's like, you know what, fuck it, let me just help you. Ooh, yay. Are there secrets the same way where you have to hit, or is it attack? Or, attack, or, okay. Yeah. Yeah, Latin America likes all anime, anything anime, pretty much. So, you're either gonna have to download it slowly through Archive, or you're just gonna have to deal with it. Yeah, no, I'm online, yes. Yeah, I'm online. It's just the cross-region play is offline. Yeah. I'm gonna be hearing that a lot, aren't I? Yes.
Produce the mark of Actoloth. Farewell.
Oh, now it's letting me do it. Boom. Oh, the fog gate hasn't appeared, so I haven't been invaded yet. Let them come, ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. All right, let's see. What do we have? What are you? Yeah, man, come on. Yeah. Fucking doggies. That is a big doggy. Ooh. Oh, they can't hear. Nope. Oh, getting up, no iframes. Cut off. You mean trapped behind? No. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That was my first thing. am going the wrong way completely. All right. Ooh, I can do Bino Skip now. Alrighty. Good luck. That's all you found? Bio 7, Bio 8. What? There's no Bio 9? These are just dead ends. Fuck you, game. A fuck are you? Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah, there's very little. I think that's the planet that I had like two slots. Nope. What do they give? Do they give anything good? Oh, so if you let them transform, you get embers and titanite shards. I will be cheesing. I will be cheesing all the way. Oh, they just give it to you? Oh, that's cool. You don't have to go fight for them. Go, oh, he fell off the cliff. I can't get him no more. Ah, this ain't gonna be easy. Ooh, throwing knives. All right, for this challenge run, I'm just going to be using the bow. We will just be using a bow run. We'll be doing just bows, nothing else. Bow only. Oh! Oh! Come on, I had no flask. There is no flask in this game. You can't parry stabs? Oh my god. Because I did it, and it all it did was like, oh, you parried me? That's cool. I'm still going to go through. Shit, man. He don't know anything about parrying. He doesn't do a goddamn parry in his goddamn life. This motherfucker thinks he can fucking parry. Guy's never parried a goddamn thing in his goddamn life. All right. Why can't I kill that thing? I killed it before. Sir. I'm going downstairs, I'm going downstairs! I'm not going downstairs! Where the fuck am I? Hi, Mister. Oh, fuck. Oh shit! Oh fuck! I'm dead within the first hit. That was too fast.